What is Gucci, everybody? Hope you found absolutely freaking phenomenal. My name of course is Eddie, and in today's video we're going to be playing Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. So without further ado, let's get right into the video.
Showtime already? I am experiencing a malfunction. The recharge cycle is not complete.
Will you shut up?
Who said that?
I did. And down here.
Down where? I still do not see you.
Okay, listen. You were sleeping, so I opened the stomach hatch and climbed inside.
My stomach hatch? That place is reserved for oversized birthday cakes and piñatas. It is not a safe play area.
They're ripping through my graphics.
There you are. Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me.
Oh my god.
Who are you?
Why do I look like that?
Take this. It is a novelty Freddy Fazwatch.
So wait, they're on my side? How did I fit in there?
What was that?
I am sending you an encoded message.
Tab.
Hello, oh. Gregory. It is me, Freddy. I will escort you to the main entrance. However, I am unable to leave this room.
Mission.
You should have no problem. There is a button on the wall that will open the door to the back room.
Oh, snap.
I will make it accessible to you now.
Oh!
Well done, Gregory. There is an open air vent inside the maintenance room. You will have to climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside.
To the vents. Seems like not a good idea, you know?
Was perfect tonight.
Yikes.
Thank you. Your hair is beautiful. Your tail is beautiful.
She talked to herself.
Everyone was watching you. Everyone loves you. Everyone wants to be you. You are the best.
Chica. What's up, Chica? This is definitely safe for a child. Where's the alligator, though?
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for visiting, and we hope you enjoyed the show. Freddy and the gang are pretty tired, but they'll be back again next week after a few days of scheduled maintenance. Please make your way to the front of the building, where you will be given novelty glasses, a voucher for one free soda refill, and where you will sign a legal disclaimer releasing us of all liability for anything that might have happened during.
These are like nostalgic pieces from the old
awesome
games.
Night, and we'll see you again soon.
Bet you something changed.
Way to go, superstar! I knew you could do it. I know how to get you out of here. Climb back into my chest cavity. There is still time, but we must hurry. If
okay.
I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room. I will escort you to the main exit through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path.
Okay, but you better be careful moving around.
Me and that tummy. So I control him, right? Oh, snap. What happened to my reflection? Because otherwise the game would be over. Oh, it's chopped. Oh, what the fudge nugget is that? Oh, yeah, I just got robots all up in and out this piece. Whoa. No alligator in that area.
Hello, little boy. If you're down here, say something.
She's down here. We have to go back.
Do not worry, Gregory. Even if we are spotted,
I think
you are
die.
Safe with me. She would never suspect we are traveling together. However, we should still do our best to avoid her.
It's Chica! Maybe I could distract her with something.
I'm assuming this is not where I was supposed to hide. Ooh. How'd she not hear that? She's kind of thick. I hate that, like, this alligator is like off limits of like everything. So I'm thinking, mother fudger, literally just talked about this man's bro. See, I knew it. She's also a wolf. Run! I thought we were cool.
Well,
it's the OG
Gregory.
Room.
You found a security office.
Isn't this security staff? Isn't this where the front desk to access the front desk, right? Yeah, the front desk is in there, but I need a level 4 pass. I feel like they're gonna come out with like a mod for this game. Oh, I can upgrade.
It ain't my pass!
Try that terrible magnet you found.
Yes! The magnet scrambled the machine! Oh man. Now it's some kind of daycare pass.
I needed
that.
That
is great news. I will meet you in the daycare. The entrance is on the second floor balcony.
Okay. But which one is the daycare room? It's like, great question. Next question. Gemma. I'm gonna need you to go. Hurry. Daycare. Oh God. Is there another animatronic? Still up.
I am unable to reach you. Check the daycare security desk for a security badge, then let me in.
Slide into fun. That's what she said.
Whee!
Oh. Bish, what the fudge? My butthole is so
cool. Hello! New friend, you're sure I'm late. Are we having a slumber party? Where are all your friends? We can finger paint, tell stories, drink fizzy pies until our heads explode, and then stay up all night! There is only one rule. Keep the lights on. 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 Having fun yet? Are ya? No! What a mess! Oh, which was the bottom? Where is the top? Clean up!
Why am I crouching? Stand up, kid. Run for your life. I need a place to hide. Wait, what happens when the lights go off? So we've learned that this man has severe crippling OCD. Give it. I bet you the light's about to go off now.
No, no! Why would you do that? Lights on! I warned you!
The moon.
It's past your bedtime. You must be punished. 99.
So you know that's one. One of five? Where was there five? And why does everything in this place run off of like one AA battery? Okay.
Children must be found.
Okay, I found the other one. So there was one down here. Oh, that's beautiful. I thought we were cool, bro. Oh, that's amazing. Oh, he's stuck. He's glitched out. Huh. What do you think? This gives you a good idea. But the light does nothing for him, I guess, so. That's beautiful. Oh, this
children must be found.
I'm just glad he doesn't have access up here. Oh God! I didn't think he was able to do that. Bro. That changes everything. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, he's so big, I can't even go past him. That's how big he is. He's literally stuck right under me.
The children must be punished.
Okay, oh. Is this one? Oh. I totally meant to do that. I just need one more. One more. Why did I not think to follow the trails? No, those are some lights. Bro, stop with the music. Is he over here? Man, I worked so hard for that. Fudge. I had one left. One. I would have had a first try. 360 no scope. Damn it. All right. I'll end this one here. This will be part one. There'll be more parts. We're definitely going to go ahead and try to finish this game out. But thank you guys for watching so very much. And as always, guys, I will see you, yes, you, in the next one.